our flag is our winning flag. That's what the red and the white are. Anytime you get a start, it's a good one. I'm going to die this time to avoid them. I'm with you here.
sir.
1:30, you called for a skirt to be ready.
Not yet. Good call for it.
Line, very light. Don't be late to the line and light. That's the biggest account you have light.
Just gonna stay up.
I would not go through.
You don't have any boats
to
go.
1.5 to the line. Got 1.8 to the line.
Okay. So when do I want to attack? I think I have 45 seconds.
That's our one. We're going to Beach.
Yeah, we're going to Ballard. Going to Ballard, Billy?
Everybody went in with us. Outside looks light. I see some people struggling to stay inflated out there, but you don't know if they're good sailors or not. Inside, a lot of boats are coming inside with us, creative and jaded. Jaded is a little hotter and a little faster.
So it's metal pointed, and what's the next?
Or if it collapses again, I'm taking it, okay?
She does not know.
No, I'm at startup.
She does not know.
I was coming down.
Okay.
Now I'm stable again.
Okay.
If you're 6 knots of wind, what's your foot there? Where is your foot?
I my forward 4-5.
Okay. I'm good. Yep.
Got to come up again. You say that because you thought I wasn't paying enough attention to it?
Well, you're doing a lot of things right now. You're kind of yelling at everybody. It's a tough job.
So, Paul, is that? This is created behind us, right?
Yeah.
And then right
behind
them is Jaded.
Jaded is behind them. That's right. Jaded is doing well.
He's going to cover you.
They're a little hotter.
I'm going to hold steady while we do.
Creative problem too, which is nice, but not as much as us. We went below and they went above.
So the question here becomes, how far down do we want to go to protect starboard coming into the mark? Do we want to, I mean, we've obviously got our competition right behind us.
Yeah.
Do we want to keep sailing down on this as long as we've got to come
through? We want to cover the competition.
And then try and jive and come in on
I think all we care about is staying in front of me.
I think we have several jives left to beat.
Is that creative behind us?
Yes. They're pulling down a little bit more.
They just went deeper. They just turned down.
Yep. Yeah, it's okay. You say you're right. They are going much deeper all of a sudden. It's not clear that that's good.
Do I see red? Do I see red? That's what's creative.
That's why she's reaching for that.
Now, we can't go through the start or finish line.
That's right.
Okay, so let's make sure to break the line right there.
That's right. So we're
probably getting...
We don't need to go to the wall. And I don't know if the pressure's good at the wall or not today.
So, Paul, when do you think you would like to drive?
There's not much room at all.
I'm not seeing a clear-cut decision here.
There's little divers marks out here, too.
It's
why don't we press the dive? Let's get ourselves away from all that mess. You ready for that, guys?
Yep.
I'm ready.
Hey,
Peter.
Okay.
Pull that back clean down and get it deflated and not twisted. Okay, start down. Here we go. Help clean up the other one, okay?
The red stays over top of the lazy. Yeah, the axis is always all of it over top of the lazy.
Very light pressure, very low.
Red is backing, diving back out.
So, but I want to say something. On pit, can I say something on pit? Like that's a rule, be that the red while it's active is on the port side of pit, and the green while it's active is on the starboard side of pit. So to take that clump of red.
Okay, so let's start thinking about tactics here. We got both boats on our side here. And you gotta figure out where the mark is. So they've got some separation.
Because when he comes down, he crosses it and yours is green.
Okay, let's start thinking about the two boats down there.
So there's huge leverage over there. So if you want to stay and leave, you know what we do.
Okay, so did we already?
We don't want to tag. If you're not, we have to pass again from the mark. So if we tag now, we've already cleared the line, right?
We've cleared
the start line, yeah, and I think that's
smart. I think we'll go back.
That's good. Ready? Prepare to dive?
Just a second.
Ready? Peter, you come all the way back.
Yep.
And you do the release. Okay. Ready? Starting down.
Ready, guys?
Take it, Steve. Take it.
Holy cow.
Peter.
canal, they maneuvered enough inside of us that it... Because if we could have passed them, we should have gone past them and got on the inside.
Well, it's too late to decide that now.
I know. So let's figure out what we're going to do here. So the marked square, that second red one?
No. You see that house up on the hill?
Yes.
Well, it's to the right.
Okay, so...
Oh, I can see it. Eyes on, actually. It's to the right of the spinnaker
I'll figure that out. We've got good pressure. Let's kind of soak it down here a little and see if we can...
I see that, Mark. Take a little bit of weight. I'm going to hold it here for the wave. I'm not going to speed. Yeah, I'm going to hold the speed. Don't stop. Stop. Okay, thank you.
Good for a hop.
And I mean, your feet, but the cuffs are... I mean, they're right out here. They're... The boats behind you that are higher are...
Okay, so let's try and sail fast for a second here.
Okay, I'm going to heat up. You guys are eyes on, right?
Right.
Okay, I'm going to heat up for that. And then is green sail at 105?
Yeah. That's not gated. It is like a different boat.
Do you have eyes on David? I don't know
what
there's...
Yeah, the problem is, right now...
That's the fire. It's the fire 30.
Right. Is they've got that boat right behind creative what I would do.
Okay, I'm staying hot for these waves, Paul. I think that is your call. Okay, so it's a little white stick. Yes, it's
okay,
that little
I
white stick, yes.
Is
that boat got wing on wing?
It's just to the left of the boat with wing on wing, yeah. You got it, too.
So if we can get rid of that boat behind them, I think it's smart to try and get past him on the inside.
Okay.
We get closer. This.
A lot of boats behind us are peeling off too to the other side.
So
when it looks like
creative might have to come up because
creative
of this boat behind us.
Heating up a little bit, Paul.
I mean, we could jive in front of them.
You think we can?
Yeah.
Let's wait. If they keep coming up, then we're gonna jive.
We've got more pressure coming in right here. You might have felt that.
So. So watch for them going. Guys, is everyone ready to dive if we have to? We're not going to go out this way.
I'm ready. So, green is
reckless,
ready.
Reckless, just jive.
Okay, so that...
Okay, so Paul's trimming now.
Jive.
Paul's trimming red, and Peter is on main. Is that the switch that we did?
No, I don't want to go back.
No, I don't want to go back. I mean, it seems like this is working, actually.
All right, creative pick up speed, and I don't know if you have
That's
it clear
good.
To do it now. I
don't
wouldn't say,
can.
And they're also going deeper, so I'm not sure you have it clear to make it now.
The only way we can get a dive in, I think, is if we lead up and then come right behind him, and get over on that side. Well, but how are we going to do it once we get to the mark? They've got the inside of driving first. We can't drive without it, so...
Yeah, that's true.
I think you have to start thinking about what we're going to do once we get further down.
Heating up a little bit.
And my thing is, I'd rather just dip them one behind them and control the side coming in on starboard. So I think we can hold this for a while, but let's dive earlier rather than later. Okay, so not follow them in on a dive. Does that make sense, Paul?
Sarah's the only one.
What do you think of that, Sarah?
If they jive, we jive.
Well, no, we want to try and get to the left side of the course.
Yeah.
It's laying down out here, too.
I think we jive and go right behind them.
They're
prepping to dive. They're driving.
Ready?
Let's get ready to
dive.
Right.
Ready?
Yep.
Call it, Sarah. We need words.
I'm starting down.
This is important, guys, right here.
Okay,
I keep your feet up.
It's okay. That just pops right off.
Good, okay. Get everything ready?
Okay, good.
so I'm gonna have to keep a hotter angle, okay? That was well done, guys. I told him to get the green mass away from Laura's feet before it goes in the water. Okay, I'm starting to soak it. I'm up to speed, Laura.
Against,
I think they started one start after us.
Okay, I'm soaking. I'm going down two. Okay, good.
Well, it's nice.
Are they real people floppy like you said?
What?
Floppy?
Yeah. Okay. That's good. And all, does this angle look right on creative?
So what do we want to do?
We're going to go behind you, though.
I think we got them.
Just go straight? We're good.
Yeah. We do have to worry about the boat behind them, though. That's our problem right now. That bar is really, that's why they jive.
Actually, I think the bar can go behind us, too.
You're crossing the boat.
Okay, they don't have to, though.
Hold still, Sarah. In fact, when I tell you to, you need to move it down a little bit.
Okay. Get our speed up.
Okay, nice. Okay, coming back down, guys.
Going again?
Come down, Laura. I'll help you out. Going
to keep down. Take a look at the wind behind us and see. This is where we want to be. We want to be.
That was really light because of them. Hold it.
Right. All right. You have to dive. We got wind shift.
No. There's three boats in a row. We have a lot of dirge here. No wind shift. Going through a lot of dirt right now. We got 6 boats of dirt, 10 boats of dirt.
So do we want to tack?
Well, you kept saying you want to be on starboard,
right,
in which case I would heat up, get over there,
okay,
get out of the dirt.
And then we'll come in on
wind
starboard.
Wind is blowing here.
I have to agree with Steve on wind is blowing here. So look at the pressure.
It's full.
Look for the pressure, because it does get low in here.
Okay.
I think we're just getting some disturbed air.
We're getting a lot of disturbed air.
So we need to decide
what we're in front of us.
So Paul,
what
do you want?
The ley line?
Right. I'm going to start soaking it.
Oh, soaking it? You sure?
I'm at 71.
It's more about it's supposed to.
Yeah, I don't think they're moving any great shakes.
I've got a little bit of pressure.
That's good. Let's hold that for a second.
Okay, there looks like a little bit of a...
coming over with us.
Okay, 83.
Yeah, it looks like there's a little bit of a...
eyes on depth.
A lane there.
Eyes on the map, please. Eyes on the map.
Okay, we are fine for another 2 minutes.
Thank you. I'm soaking it.
Not going anywhere.
Yeah. Of course, you know, we're doing the job.
Pressure's really light,
yeah. Okay. In fact, Hoke is hotter than us with the symmetric.
Steadier.
So we may need to just realize that don't pay attention to those numbers. See, they're back down and go way high again.
We're not too far off our ley line.
Nope, look at that. Okay. There's an amazing device on the top of our sail that tells us when we jive.
It's not far off.
Okay. I actually agree. You want to jive? We can jive.
So now,
what about
Paul,
this tug?
Yeah, just to be
doing?
Clear, Paul's going to call the jive, and we're going to round to port, right?
We're rounding to port, so we're going to come in and do a Mexican.
So we got to do
Let's do a jive now.
Okay. Start down.
Well, good job, guys, and then we'll just come in on the river.
Okay, start down. Peter, get down on the ground.
Go.
Here we go.
Yep.
Go on, paddle.
Whoa.
Harbor.
Okay, Peter, can you, the top bass is messed up on the range?
Peter, 100%?
I do, but I'm on starboard, there on port, right? Now tell me, you want me to go above or below? For visual reference, we're gonna jibe roughly when we cross Creative's line. I don't know what Poke's gonna do. Poke's asymmetric, they should be able to go deeper. Well, the problem is, hey, permission to jibe? Were you guys gonna hold the line? Jive one everywhere. Okay, jiving.
3, 2, 1,
jiving.
Okay, nothing. Release that right line. Right up the
keyboard. Good job. Okay, let's get the jib out soon.
What are these guys doing? Am I stuck with them?
You're stuck with them. Valkyrie coming in here like that.
I'm going to go over to the guys see if we can get the jib out soon. Yeah, but not yet.
Not yet. You just be prepared to do it.
Let's get the jib on the right side, please.
Again.
Okay, meta point next, right? So we had a bit of a push from when we were out, and we had a little, we saw better pressure out there. So everybody agree we're going out?
Sounds good to me. Do you want to?
Look at the track line at least.
Sorry.
It actually is.
I thought it was cleated.
Peter's, but Laura, help him, because you may need a little release or
Well, can you grab the green spin sheet?
Okay, here it is.
And take that extra slack out of it, too. Okay, we're moving again. Okay, I'm going to start firming up just a little bit, but I'm going to stay fat here.
Yeah, there's better pressure out.
Well, before the metal point.
Yes. I wanted to know what you were saying that about it. Can you always tell me actually what you're saying to baseball? That would really be helpful.
Okay, I will always do that.
Because then I know the reason that what I'm not paying attention to.
Sure. I also felt it on my face.
How's the balance field? Do you want me on this side? Or?
I think so.
I think it's good.
This big British kite.
We're on Star.
So, Steve, think about it before you tell me, okay?
Think about that's
what?
Okay. Just say
who's on starboard?
Yeah, but that's what I did last time, and you guys are upset because
you
we made
go
this time to have a leg.
Well, no. Actually, it was our subsequent choice that nobody got upset with you.
Yeah.
Well, I feel bad because I'm the one that kind of went the other way. Because nobody said otherwise.
No, but I thought they, even if you're a first time driver, you got to know the rules.
It is weird. It's not.
But you could always just yell to them, hold their course, and
yeah,
go right by.
We could have done that.
No, not you. Actually,
Actually, what did you want? Go on by there.
We could, but I was in the front, and I kind of saw them the closest of, like,
42 degrees.
Right.
I mean, what people say typically in one design, if you're in a port boat and you're heading to either tack or cross, you shout to the other driver, tack or cross.
That's
what
I kind of did with Poke on this.
Yeah, and if they say cross, that means that they're going to let you cross.